Brotherhood, then there's everything else. Nothing.
So much walking. Want to do more fighting?
Hope you realize how much you did for us.
Hey.
I'm sure I've got something you need.
Let's see what you have.
Great.
You know what? Since we talked, I'm feeling swell. Look at the two of us, here in... Prepared for shooting.
Take care of yourself, dear.
Huh?
Carla.
Back again? Time to do business?
Sure. Let's take a look.
Always happy to make a sale.
Hey, Carla.
Need to pick something up? It's pretty long from here.
Sure. Let's take a look.
I got a little bit of everything.
Far cry from working with the Gunners. That's behind me.
Hey, Carla.
Need to pick something up? Route's pretty long from here.
I'll take a look, sure.
You break it, you buy it.
There you are. I almost thought you forgot about me.
Time to hit the road.
Finally came to your senses, huh?
Well, hey there, handsome. Watch this guy for me, will ya? He loves to get himself into trouble.
For you, Kate, I'd do anything.
Let me know if there's anything I can do to lighten the load.
Huh?
I should have done more.
Hey.
Need something? Here. This should help keep you alive.
Your thoughts?
Anytime you want me to carry some of that valuable gear you're lugging, you just let me know.
How do you feel about our relationship?
I don't really know how we're doing. I guess I need more time to decide.
That's all for now.
All right.
Systems are go. Good shooting, Knight. For landing. Touchdown could be a little rough.
Yeah?
Unless you like getting shot.
Attention, this is a notice to all personnel. Please think of your brothers and sisters down below.
Knight,
You have technical
thoroughly secure
perhaps.
All gear while
or
on the flight deck.
To assist
Thank
on
you.
A research patrol?
Do you have any idea where I can find more of them?
Offices, laboratories, military bases. Almost any pre-war location is a potential treasure trove of technical information. I'd try searching desks, filing cabinets, safes, and anywhere else you suspect documents would be stored. Have you had any luck finding any yet?
I found some technical documents for you.
Ah, good. I was beginning to run out of materials to study. Here are the caps that I promised. Remember, the Commonwealth is an almost unlimited source for these technical documents. Check every building you explore during your patrols very carefully, and you might be pleasantly surprised at what you find.
Worried about these recruits. Too green.
When I get off duty, that Salisbury steak is mine.
Have you collected any blood samples, Knight?
Excuse me.
Will every creature yield viable blood samples?
Unfortunately, no. Nature's stubborn, and unless I get the proper specimen, I can't use it to make my compound. That's why I needed to modify your Pip-Boy. It'll let you know if the creature has viable blood in its body. Have you had any luck finding samples yet?
Yes, here you go.
Excellent. This will help quite a bit. Here's some caps for the trouble. I really appreciate you searching for the blood samples. As soon as I make a breakthrough, I'll let you know.
Up to me. I take every feral, mutie, and sin.
This. Thank you.
Am I ever glad to see you? We could really use a hand.
The Minutemen are always happy to help. What did you need?
A pack of feral ghouls has holed up nearby, and some of them have started wandering out lately. If more of them start wandering out this way, we may be overrun. We need someone to clear them out.
I'm on it. It's as good as done.
I'll be glad to have them gone.
That's how we do things around here. That's what I call a confirmed kill. is a pleasant change. I can hear myself thinking here. Stuff worth anything?
Don't think I can pick this.
I want to root through this mess. Go right ahead. Well, let's see what you got.
It's dangerous. It hasn't attacked anyone yet, but maybe it's just waiting.
Have you seen more than just its eye?
Nah, just the eye stalk. You know, like some bugs have. Every once in a while, it comes out of the water and looks around, like it's hunting for something. I bet it wants fresh meat, like us. Only then you'd have to kill it and leave its dead body here all bloody and stuff. That would be so awesome.
You want it to attack us? That's nuts, kid.
Yeah, because then I get to see a cool fight.
You!
A real sea monster. I wonder what it looks like. I know I saw it.
Thank you.
must be hiding behind the boats.
Is it?
Come on, sea monster. I know you're out there. Real sea monster. I wonder what it looks like.
I saw it.
light on one of these.
Hey.
I watched you talk to a boy on the dock. Swim out here.
You appear able, but not a threat. No. Come in, Hoping. Peace?
Who are you?
Zhao, captain of the Chinese Navy. I sail the Yangtze 31. This gentian. This submarine. My beautiful boat. Speak harsh words of me if you must. But my Yangtze, speak of her with respect. Why are you here? War is over. Long over. And my Yangtze holds no bao, no treasure. Nothing for you to plunder.
Have you been here for 200 years?
It has been that long. Shida, yes. I suppose it has. Long ago. Just after the fire. Yangtze struck a mine. My Qianting barely made it here into harbor. City already in ruins by then. Few noticed us. Fewer cared. Too much Tongku. Your arrival is good Xingyun for me. I need help, you see. Yangtze is not seaworthy. You will help me fix her?
Why would you trust me? A stranger?
Trust is risk. But a man must plow with oxen he has. You are not like raiders that board my Qianting, my Yangtze. You show peace. Xiexie.
What will you do with the submarine once it's fixed?
I sail for Zhongguo. Return to China, where I belong. My jia. My home.
What will you do there?
Anything Zhao can do. If China is gone, I will build house by house. And if no houses can be built, I will die. My jia. At peace.
I'm at your disposal.
Ha! Yes! Thank you! Yes, yeah, my friend. But first problem. Yangtze has no power. If we get reactor working, probably enough. There is damage to a dampening coil. Bad damage. Need a new coil. I have information. Intelligence from wartime. Dampening coils are at a facility called Saugus Ironworks.
What's in it for me?
Money. Shenjin. American money. From before. Still worth something, no? Worthless to me on Yangtze.
That's all you've got?
Wealth is like dung. Useful only when spread. I have some bottle caps, too. New money for your new burned America. They are yours as well.
I'm going to need more than that.
You forced me to make ultimate decision. Sad decision. Maybe Yihan, my sword. Sharp, wondrous gen. Sword of Chinese officer. It is yours. If you help me.
What about the nuclear fuel?
I have idea for that. But first, dampening coil.
Why haven't you repaired the Yangtze yourself?
For long, I was happy to stay here. Of late, though, I've been thinking of my Zhuguo. Of China. Also, my Yangtze is not safe. Raiders come. I have fought them. But I fear leaving her alone to get what I need for repair.
Aye, aye, Captain. I'll get them for you.
I am not your captain. Zhao will do. You go. Get the dampening coil. I will work on repairing the bridge control systems. Much gongzuo.
Come on, just leave it. Okay, just give me a shout when you need me.
Thank you.
sign of them now.
Thank you.
you want.
Come on.
I'll take care of it. So, you impressed yet? I told you I was... What crap are you going to carry?
Heads up.
Well, time to split up the loot?
Alive. Grab that. Get that. Take that weapon. Pick that up. Take that. Grab that. Get that. Get that rifle. Get that pistol.
Yep, you got it.
Hello.
You have dampening coil? Ah! Yoshu! Now, to get nuclear fuel.
Where are you going to get that?
Ah, now that is the right question to ask. 200 years ago, I launched all of Yangtze's high-yield nuclear missiles, as ordered. For 200 years, I have lived with that guilt, that shame. So much fire, such bay, but one missile failed to launch. You must go down, remove the warhead, then bring it to me.
Why don't you get it?
Because I have different tasks. While you are getting warhead, I will prepare the reactor. But now I must warn you, there is danger. Wuxian. Old crew. Still down there. Not okay like their captain. Worse. They do not harm me. But they will kill you. I cannot kill them. Still, they are my crew. My family. Jaren. All of us. But you must do what you must do.
Security's too tight.
Unless you want to start glowing, you might want to hang back.
This is beyond me.
Difficulty with the warhead, I trust.
Nah, no sweat. The radiation did give me superpowers, though. X-ray vision. Love the leopard G-string.
200 years, and your humor is still bad. America liberating Anchorage. Now that was a good joke. Now, here is what you must do. Head down to the reactor. Take dampening coil and warhead with you. First, insert the dampening coil. Carefully, Xiaoxin. Then, put warhead into the reactor. As you do that, I monitor power levels from the control room. Do not put warhead in first. Do that, Si Wang. Death for you and me both.
Hello.
Was not sure my beautiful Yangzi would hold together. But we did it. Here, payment Zhao promised you. Plus, to show my thanks, I give you these transponders. Each one acts as a homing signal for missile I can fire from my Yangzi. Only small, tactical news. But you should still get as far away as possible. Throw transponder. Like a grenade to activate it. Then wait for Bao Zhang. Kaboom.
Why would you let me use up your missiles?
I have no wish to bring weapons back home. I leave the fire here, and I owe you. Zhao pays his debts. Besides, my missiles just might save your bacon. Soon I will set sail. You should get ashore. Farewell, American. I must admit, I have met worse capitalists.
Alive.
What's up?
Take that weapon.
I'll take care of it.
Grab that gun over there.
Sure, no sweat.
Pick that up.
Yep, you got it.
Thank you.
Did you fight it? I didn't hear anything.
Where do you live?
Right here in the dock, in that room. My dad died a while back. Now I just fish for food and try to stay away from the Mire Larks.
It's a submarine, not a sea monster. Sorry, kid.
Really? Aw, nuts! Nothing exciting ever happens here!
Something? Commonwealth Savings Bank of MacCready, open for business.
Thank you. Nectron on duty.
Make me carry that worthless crap.
Landing. Touchdown could be a little rough.
So, you impressed me.
Don't let anything catch you standing.
Attention, this is a reminder.
Any recovered historical, technological, or social documentation should be delivered directly to Proctor Quinlan. That is all. Attention all personnel. This is to serve as a reminder. Scribe Naraya's mole rat subjects are not pets.